middleweight showcase between Hercules and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is virtually identical. Hercules, Lights Out.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice leg kick.
That one blocked.
Failed attempt.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
That's a big punch from the clinch.
That was a big knee.
He hurt him with that hook.
Man, he just missed. Big roundhouse kick. Good jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good connection with the straight by Hercules. Vicious kick to the body.
Oh! What an exchange!
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, big left.
Whoa!
He's trying to stay up.
Accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
It's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and Pretty Boy. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Pretty Boy is 18. Hercules is 25. Pretty Boy is 3 and... Hercules. Pretty Boy.
You ready?
We are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Pretty Boy. White trunks for Hercules. Solid leg kick by Pretty Boy.
Nice counter right hand.
Head kick.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Oh, very nice.
Powerful strikes.
Let's go. More, more, more. That's working.
Huge kicks. Big kick to the body again.
Kick to the body, shin to the gut. That was a brutal right leg.
Big front kick
to the face.
This could be it right here.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Solid shot to the body. Heavy kick to the midsection.
Body kick, look at that. He hurt him with that hook.
What a fight.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh.
What an exchange!
Good combinations.
Big straight punch.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh!
He was able to block that big kick.
Lands a nice left. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Yeah, absolutely.
He's looking for a takedown.
Back up.
Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Defense as he blocks that body shot. Just 15 seconds remain in the round.
Just vicious power. Oh, very nice.
Round one of the books.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here we see an excellent kick, connects flush with perfect timing. Amazing high.
Yeah, you ready? You ready?
Round two now underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Oh, head kick.
Oh, that caught him.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Oh, big kick.
Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, big body kick.
Again with a solid kick to the body.
Looking to set up that head kick.
Huge block. That was a big kick to the body.
He got tagged there.
Under three now. Good roundhouse.
Back nice. And forth.
Pretty boy gets caught by the left kick.
A lot of time left, Joe.
Kick to the body.
Hercules with some solid kicks.
He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Strong jab by Hercules. He avoided damage blocking the big kick. Hercules gets caught by that kick to the body.
Big left hand.
Pretty boy's body continues to get punished. There is some serious bruising. The huge head kick is blocked. Good connection with the straight by Hercules.
He got the clinch. And they disengage from the clinch. Tags him.
That's a good kick to the body by Hercules.
Oh!
Oh, that's a big left. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Strong left by Hercules.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Hercules with a good left kick to the midsection.
Oh, what a body shot.
Combination.
Dynamite.
Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your burp. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself. The serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So damn them to hell or damn me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preachers sound silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certain to serve higher purpose. I fight just turning to curses. When I tell her any God that make it plenty hard really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I
believe... Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and Bone Crusher. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bone Crusher is 4 years his elder. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
Ready to fight.
Bone Crusher.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Solid jab. Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, hammer fist. Oh, oh, big right hand.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it. The fight is over.
It's a middleweight title fight between the Executioner and Hercules. Our tale of the tape.
tape for this, our main event of the evening. Hercules is 7 years his elder. The executioner is
better not be cheating this time, cheating motherfucker.
Reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. The executioner, Hercules. Here we go.
Remember, title fight, 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, head kick. Vicious shot to the body. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Yes, sir.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Big power jab.
That's a solid hook. Head kick. Beautiful body shot.
Rocked him with the left hand.
Left hand.
Joe, he's hurt. Oh, he's landing at will. Huge kick. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Keep pumping that jab just like that. He can't take that.
Solid shot to the body. Strong jab.
Got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Great utilization of the jab. Good striking.
The southpaw fighter facing the orthodox fighter always has the advantage of the back leg kick to the body. It opens up that liver kick because the left kick lands on the right side of the opponent's body, which is a very vulnerable area.
He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
He just whips that punch in.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
He can't connect with the kick. Strong jab by the executioner.
Oh, he's hurt. That one got him. He is in trouble.
Solid jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Vicious combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Body kick.
There's a big left hand.
Vicious shot to the body. Body kick, look at that.
What a jab.
Wow, they're just trading now.
Oh, he's landing.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
He connects again.
That'll do it for round one.
Here's a huge kick that stuns.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Good. Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Nicely done.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
You can hear that one.
Nice kicks.
To the body. Looking for an angle.
Good job blocking the punch. And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for the executioner. Landing 49% of his strikes. Good right-left combination. Nice hands. Good leg kick by Hercules.
Both men landing in that exchange.
A nice block and a good counter by the executioner.
Oh!
There he goes with a 1-2.
He's landing those hard liver kicks.
Oh! How good is this?
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Man, we have seen so many lethal body shots. It makes you wonder how he is still in this fight.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Good connection with the straight by Hercules. Joey lands again, right on that cut.
Wow! Hurt him with that uppercut. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, powerful kicks.
Hard straight punch. Oh,
big right hand.
With that right hand. He is going after it here. Big straight punch.
Good combinations.
Vicious shot to the body.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, head kick.
Man, he just missed. Just 1 minute remains in round two. Good jab. Head kick.
What a back and forth exchange.
The flying knee.
And a nice kick.
Joe, that's another solid kick.
Oh, nice body kick.
Vicious knee.
Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Oh, very nice.
Big uppercut.
Wow.
They are on their feet.
Very impressive strike.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Start of the third round of this championship fight. Joe, that was a good round you just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace, though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch. He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Nice punch by the executioner.
Good kick to the body.
The executioner switching to southpaw. He connects with the straight. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Good jab. Whoa! Wow! Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker. Oh, big shot from the top.
Hurt him with the right hand.
And he's going to transition to the back.
Really good movement on the ground. Nice shot. Good job blocking the punch.
Big left hand.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now. He's got heavy leg kicks. Good straight right by Hercules. I like that quick front kick.
Good counter. Big shot to the head. He's hurt.
The champion in pure survival mode. Can he continue?
Powerful jab.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, there's big head kick.
Let's go.
You
can do this. Keep going forward. Come on, 1 minute. Let's finish strong now.
Hit him with the jab.
He blocks that huge knee.
Great exchanges.
A kick to the body.
Rocked him with that right hand. Good combination. position. Oh, solid jab.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown.
Big cheating fucking scum. As soon as you notice you not got a fucking chance to beat me, you start cheating, don't you? Fucking piece of shit. Without that lag, you'd be dead.
And let's check that dead. Out from a different angle.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Championship rounds. Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead. Big punches. Left kick to the body. Oh, nice body kick.
Hercules is a mess. That cut is getting worse. Joey, go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed. The executioner is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, head kick.
The kick. Solid shot to the body. Oh, he connects with the head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Wow!
Damaging shot with the left. Hurt him with that right. Vicious combinations.
He lands a head kick.
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
Big kick lands.
Head kick lands.
Nice left kick to the body.
The executioner with the bluff.
Under 90 seconds left in the round.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Hercules.
Very nice kicks. He's landed some great kicks here.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Tagged him.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. The executioner with the strong straight right. Showing some good defense here.
Yeah, again, nice straight right. Oh! Whoa! The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down.
Oh! It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Time to... Bruce...